So back underway here, and Bayern Munich handing out a very harsh lesson. Firing it towards goal. Simple catch, really.
Müller.
And space for Bayern in the wide position. And it might be. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Well, they have the ball once more.
Si ricorda ai tifosi che sul sito ufficiale è possibile acquistare tutti i
prodotti
originali della propria squadra, compresi i biglietti per le prossime
partite. Away. Book closing down, and now they're on the attack. Targets available, cross comes in. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Entra con il numero 8 Robin Gosens e con il numero 22 Eric Mkhitaryan.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Real chance. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, we expected he would be a creative figure out there. Simply hasn't worked out that way, Stuart.
Well, he's been poor today. He hasn't got on the ball enough. He's given it away cheaply, and he's been outplayed. That's the main reason why they're losing at the moment.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Fine cross into the middle. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Substitution time it is here.
Francesco Acerbi. In campo, con il numero 6, Stefan De Vrij.
Losing possession. Oh, what an opportunity. And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession now. This could be dangerous. Brozovic. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Getting forward. Opportunity here. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Coman. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And that is that full time here, and the victory goes to Bayern Munich.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
You can walk too. Don't stop.